Bling.
And we're back. We're here with our featured artist tonight, Qaddafi. Hey, Qaddafi. How's it going?
Everything all right.
Good. Thank you for being here this evening. So what's going on with you?
Same old thing. Staying on the grind in the studio, working hard. You know, also I'm here right now for the kids, time to toy drive. Also, I want to give a shout out to First Class Production. And also, you can check me out on www.myspace.qaddafik. Or you can check me out at www.firstclassproductionheat.
That's great. He will be performing this evening, so I'm looking forward to that. I can't wait. I'll be out there dancing. So there you have it, guys, and stay tuned for lots more. We're here with some personal friends of mine, DJ Most Wanted, and with the owner of Del Creole Productions, Jay, and he's the other half as well, and SpaceFood.com. They came to support tonight from the kids from Miami Children's Hospital. I'm so glad both of you guys could make it tonight. Let us know what you guys are doing about your production.
Well, basically, Del Creole is doing a lot of movement right now. We have the website definitely that we're working on. And once again, we just did a grand premiere, which was there, you know, it was actually crazy. So, right now, the website we have is called SpaceFood.com. It's www.spacenou.com. Pretty much, we're doing a lot of things. Pretty much, it's going to be positive.
Feel love, baby.
feel lost, I just slip away silently, quietly take my things and go. And think, what's the point? Think, where's the hope we're coming home? Cause if you won't let me fall for you, then you won't see the best that I would love to do for you. Instead, you will be missing me when I go, 'cause I'm bored of hanging out in your cold. And if you find one day, find some freedom and relief with this freedom, maybe, maybe you will find some peace with this peace, baby. I hope it brings you back to me, bring you home, take me home.
Yeah.